Andraste, how much did you expend to discover me? It must have weakened the Inquisition immeasurably.
I don't know who you are.
You don't fool me. I'm too important for this to be an accident. My efforts will survive in victories against you elsewhere.
Just say what?
What is the...
Squishy one, but you heard me, right? Just say what? Rich tits always try for more than they deserve.
Blah, blah, blah! Obey me, arrow in my face. So, you followed the notes well enough. Glad to see you're well fit.
Heard about your kind.
Seeing's different. I mean, it's all good, isn't it? The important thing is you glow. You're the herald thingy.
You killed him before he could say who he worked for.
And before he could shout magic. What? My people said the Inquisition would want him dead. So he's dead.
Your people? Elves?
No. People. Name's Sarah. This is cover. Get round it. For the reinforcements. Don't worry. Someone tipped me their equipment shed. They've got no breaches.
Why didn't you take the weapons?
Because no breaches.
Friends really came through with that tip. No breaches. So, Herald of Andraste, you're a strange one. I'd like to join.
Could we take a few moments for sense to reassert itself? Who are you people?
I'm not people, but I get what you want. It's like this. I sent you a note to look for hidden stuff by my friends. The Friends of Red Jenny. That's me. Well, I'm one. So is a fence in Montfort, some woman in Kirkwall. There were three in Starkhaven, brothers or something. It's just a name, yeah? It lets little people, friends, be part of something while they stick it to nobles they hate. So here, in your face, I'm Sarah. The Friends of Red Jenny are sort of out there. I use them to help you. Plus arrows.
The Inquisition is almost an army now. Can you add to it?
Here's how it is. You important people are up here, shoving your cods around. Blah, blah, I'll crush you, I'll crush you. Crush you. Then you've got generals and oath belchers. And sure, you have soldiers, like the dead guys protecting that other dead guy. All those helmets, and what gave them up? Some drunk gets a key lifted because someone else is pissed about bills. So no, I'm not Captain Swordface or Marchy. But if you don't listen down here too, you risk your breeches. Like those guards, I stole their... Look, do you need people or not? I want to get everything back to normal. Like you.
You sound like a thief who acts out petty revenge fantasies. And that might be bad?
Oh, right. You want to prop that guy up so I can say my sorries? Bad things should happen to bad people. We find someone not so bad, maybe he'll end up not so dead. Good enough?
All right, Sarah. I can use you and your friends.
Yes! Getting good before you're too big to like. That'll keep your breeches where they should be. Plus extra breeches because I have all these... You have merchants who buy that piss, yeah? Got to be worth something. Anyway, Haven. See you there, Herald. This will be grand.